But that's not to say things can't go too far. I think sometimes there's an overcorrection in things too. Like I'm not like all one side. I'm pretty down the middle guy. But like some stuff is stupid. Like I don't know if you guys saw what Peta did a while back, but Peta was like, "Hey." I just assume they're all weak sounding because they can't even eat a tuna sandwich. Hi. This is their note. There was, as it's become unacceptable to use homophobic and racist, like as it's become, like it's a recent, like it's been cool up until this point. As it's become unacceptable to say homophobic and racist terms, so too is it unacceptable to use animal words in your everyday language. Really? Okay. Here's a little test for you if you believe that. And this could be dangerous. I don't want any white people getting killed tonight. But if you're up for some science, after the show, go up to the street there. Yell at the top of your lungs the N-word. And then, when you wake up, say it's raining cats and dogs, and say which one gets you in more trouble. It's not the same fucking thing. People got... They had the audacity to go, listen, we're not going to leave you hanging. We're not saying just don't say these words. We're saying, hey, replace them. And they gave a list of like phrases and how you can replace them. One was, don't say bringing home the bacon. Who the fuck's saying that? Is there a husband from the 1930s that somehow made it to here? Like, what's... Also, I don't think a pig knows it's bacon, PETA. I think you're trying to drop that one on themselves. Like, I'm pretty sure if you gave a piece of bacon to a pig, he'd eat it. And then he would look for more. Don't say bringing home the bacon. Say bringing home the bagels. Ugh. Bringing home... Dad get his hours cut back? Why are we eating bagels for dinner? What is this shitty depression food we're eating? Don't say beating a dead horse. Don't say it. It hurts the feelings of the dead horse. Don't say beating a dead horse. Say feeding a fed horse. Excuse me? PETA, what is more violent? Beating something that has no life in it, cannot feel, cannot think, or feeding a poor fucking animal that is going, please stop, please stop, please stop. Please stop. Horses will keep eating until they die. They're that dumb. So if you're feeding a fed horse, eventually you're feeding a dead horse, you piece of shit. My favorite, this is where PETA hit hard. They go, don't say camel toe. Don't say it. It makes them self-conscious. Instead, say cunt wedgie. Guys, it's 2021. We're all just trying to be better people. That's PETA. Don't come for me after the show.